In this video, you're going to learn affiliate marketing for beginners. So if you want to learn exactly what does it mean to be in affiliate marketing, how much money can you make in affiliate marketing, and most of all, how does the affiliate marketing business model works? How do you go from zero all the way to making 10, 20, 30 grand a month as an affiliate? Stay tuned, we're about to begin. Hey there, I'm Natalia from NataliaRee.com. Welcome to this Affiliate Marketing for Beginners training tutorial. And we're going to cover three things in this video. First of all, I'm going to explain exactly what does it mean to be an affiliate marketer, really. Second of all, I'm going to explain whether or not the affiliate marketing business model might work for you. Is it better than selling online courses, physical product, drop shipping, or any other kind of business model? Does it work for you? And in the third part of this video, I'm going to walk you through the full scope affiliate marketing for beginners business model, meaning if you're just starting from scratch, you don't have anything at all, and you want to start making money as an affiliate marketer, what do you do step by step in only five simple steps, right? So with that being said, let's get started with understanding exactly what does it mean to be an affiliate marketer. So essentially, as an affiliate, what you do is you sell other people's products in exchange for a commission, right? Meaning you will sell those products, not literally, you will just recommend other people's products that you believe in, that you use, that fit with your exact niche in the type of sphere that you're working on. For example, if you like health, you might recommend health related products. If you like weight loss, you might recommend weight loss related products. If you're in the business niche, you might recommend business products. If you're in the yoga niche, you might recommend yoga products, etc., etc. And then you will get a commission every single time that a person that you recommended a specific product to buys that product, right? And you will get a commission. How much? It depends on what kind of product you're promoting. If you're selling physical products, which essentially means that the person who is actually selling those products, they have costs that are related to those products, you will normally receive anywhere from 10 to 20% commission on that product. For example, Amazon pays anywhere from 5 to 10% commission for every single person that you will send to buy a product. If you sell digital products like ebooks, courses, membership site, etc., you can get paid anywhere from 50% all the way up to actually 75% in order to sell that product. As an example, I'm an affiliate for one of my all-time favorite programs in the world called B School by a business coach called Marie Forleo. And this product actually costs $2,500. And me as an affiliate, every single time that someone buys that product through me, through my recommendation, I actually receive a $1,000 commission on it. That's 40%. And that's a lot of money, right? I don't have to do anything at all besides recommending that product that I believe in, that I personally took, that I love, recommend it to my people, to my audience, and I get paid very handsomely for that. Another example, this dude's name is Pat Flynn, and he started in the area of digital marketing a long, long time ago. And back in the day, these numbers actually do not reflect his income right now. Back in the day, about 7 years ago, he was making, for a fact, about $50,000 every single month by simply promoting Bluehost hosting services, meaning every single time that somebody came into the Bluehost website and bought a product through Pat Flynn's recommendation, he got paid. In total, he made about 50 grand a month simply recommending this product to other people. So my next question is, why affiliate marketing? Does it work for you? Is it better than any other business model? In my opinion, it is, especially if you're a beginner, especially if you're just getting started in the online space, you dream about creating your own business, but you have no idea exactly what you're gonna sell, how you're gonna sell, how do you create a sales page, how do you write copy? You have no idea. Affiliate marketing will be perfect for you for three reasons. Number one is you have zero costs and zero headaches when it comes to creating products. You don't need to think about what kind of physical product can you outsource and how does that work? You don't even need to think about what kind of course should I create? How do I do that? Like all of those things, nothing at all. You can simply recommend other people's products. Number two, why start an affiliate marketing business is that you do not need any sales assets, right? The hardest thing about creating an online business for a fact is learning how to sell effectively. how to create sales funnels, how to create a sales copy, how to create sales videos, how to do all of the technical stuff that are required for all of those things to work and to actually make the sale. How do you deliver the product? All of those technical aspects are not needed in the affiliate world, because all you do is you recommend a product, you put a link there, you send people there, and you're done making money. And the third benefit is that you do not have any customers or customer support, right? For example, in our business, a lot of our time and energy goes towards actually managing our customers. How do we make their lives better? How do we listen to them better? How do we create better products for them? For you as an affiliate, you don't need any of that. All you need to do is, and I'm going to talk about that in a second, because right now I'm moving into the affiliate marketing business model. If right now you in point zero, you have no idea where to even get started, all you know is that you have this 9-to-5 job or something, and you want to start your own business doing something that you love, that you are passionate about, right? Let's say that you're into meditation and you want to do something about meditation that will allow you to quit your job and do meditations full time as an affiliate marketer. What do? You have 5 steps to go through, and I'm going to walk you through them right now. Step number one, that is by far the hardest step. Right? This is the hardest step. And I want you to listen to me carefully, because this is, for most people, the step that will get them out of the game and will get them to give up. Because in step number one, as an affiliate marketer, you need to build an audience. You need to build a following. And it doesn't matter on which platform. You can choose YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. I don't care what you choose. There are some considerations to that. I can speak of that in a later video, but you do need to start creating content to become a content creator and start generating content about that topic that you love. For example, if you are into meditation and you want to build an entire affiliate marketing business around meditation, it's time to start that YouTube channel, start that podcast, and start talking about meditation. Why do you love it? What are the benefits of it? What meditation can do for you? What types of meditations are out there? You need to start building that audience, because at the end of the day, those are the people that are going to take you up on your recommendations and buy the products that you're going to recommend, right? That's step number one. You have to do that as soon as now, as soon as today. Now, step number two, once you start growing that audience, once you start gaining a little bit of traction and you get some mental clarity and mental space, you know, because creating content can be quite overwhelming and filled with anxiety, at least for me. So once you're over that hurdle and you start cruising a little bit, you have your content schedule, things go out and people start maybe commenting, you start building the audience that loves you, it's time for step number two. And step number two is, as an affiliate marketer, you have to build an email list, right? And the reason why we want to build an email list is because it's very hard for us to gain the attention of other people solely through our social platforms, even if these are super effective platforms like YouTube, right? The best way to gain the attention of people, to give them recommendation and to get them to take you up on this offer, proven according to research, is through an email list, right? So once you have that audience that is listening to you, it's time to transform as many of those people, as many of those audience members as possible into your email subscribers, right? And the way that we do that is by offering them a small offer for free, what we like to call a lead magnet. And that's the only product that you are required to create as an affiliate marketer, right? So an opt-in offer or a lead magnet, a freebie, you have like 1,000 different names to it, but it all says the same thing. A small lead magnet offer is simply a product that you give to someone else, someone that interested in your space, in order to give them a quick win and to turn them into an email subscriber. For example, if you want to create a business around meditation, you can create the full meditation checklist, how to create an effective meditation straight from home, using tools that you have around the house. Here's the checklist of all of the stuff that you need in order to make that happen. You slap it on an opt-in page, which is the page that you create in order to present that offer, and you give people the opportunity to subscribe. That's step number two. Step number three, once you have that opt-in offer, people are starting to sign up, it's time to do step number three, Once someone signs in on your offer, puts their name and email, and they are transformed into a thank you page, which is here in step number three, this thank you page, what's inside is literally a video of you thanking them for their opt-in and start telling them about essentially the affiliate offer that you're going to present to them, right? We call this page a bridge page because this is essentially where you bridge your opt-in page or your people or your world into the offer that you're going to recommend to people. Many affiliate marketers that are failing, essentially, what they're doing is they're simply sending people directly into the affiliate offer, directly into the sales page of that affiliate vendor. And the reason why that doesn't work is because those people that you are sending there, they came here because of you. They trust you. They love you. And so they need some words of encouragement, a recommendation, a story from you about why this offer, why this product, why do you recommend that thing, right? So for example, if I was to sell B-School by Marie Forleo, as you remember, that was this offer here that will allow me to receive $1,000 from Marie by simply sending people to her offer. What I would do on this bridge page is I will create a video and share the story how in 2015, when I was still kind of like figuring out exactly what I want to do and how I want to do it, I took her course and he brought me to the next level, to my first six-figure business. And it's a true story, by the way. This course did bring me to my first six-figure business. And I will create a video telling the story. How did I discover the course? Why do I recommend it? And then I would send them to this button. Basically, I will tell them, if you want to learn more about Marie Forleo's B-School, simply click the button here. And then go into her offer, right? And her offer is right on the next page here. But before I'm going to show you this step here and exactly how it works, I want to talk about this section here. And this is essentially an email automation that you will use in order to remind people of your bridge page. And here's what I mean. So when you will have that opt-in offer and people will come to the opt-in offer and download your freebie, not all of them will stick around to watch that video. Maybe their kid just cried. Maybe something happened in their work. Maybe they're in the line in the supermarket and they just didn't have the time. So what we do is that we create an email automation that's sent to every single person who opted in and took us up on our offer for the lead magnet. And we keep sending them back into this bridge page to make sure that they will see this video, that they will see our recommendation, right? So this entire thing, the page with the video as well as the email automation, is step three. So once you're done with this step, you send them immediately into the affiliate offer. Once they click on that button to learn more about the offer that you would just recommend in that video, you will sell them immediately into that offer for that vendor to take it from there and do what they do. Some vendors will immediately send people into their sales page, which is okay. Other vendors, like Marie Forleo, for example, will most likely send people into her own opt-in page. And there are some technicalities to this that will still allow her to know that I gave her that person. I recommended that they go and check her out. And once this part is done, once you send people into that page, the last step is for you to continuously create content and affiliate offers to send to that email list, right? You will continue to create content and build your social followings. You will continuously start emailing them emails with all sorts of different offers. Maybe at the end of the day, you will have multiple different opt-in pages that are related to your niche. For example, for me, I'm in the digital marketing space. So I can send people to email courses, for example, about email marketing, about opt-in pages, about SEO. And for each and every one of them, I can have a full-blown opt-in page. I can have an opt-in page with an offer related to SEO and then create an entire bridge page recommending an SEO program or an SEO tool. Then I can have another opt-in page that essentially is all about email marketing, right? And I will give them like the 10 best email headlines for my audience. And then I will create a bridge page, again, recommending an email marketing course or an email marketing tool, etc., etc. And the more that I do this, the more that I do step one and grow my audience, and the more that I do step two and create more and more opt-in offers, The more I do step three, create more bridge pages, step four, more affiliate offers, et cetera, the more my business grows, right? So I hope this was helpful, this affiliate marketing for beginners step-by-step tutorial for you. If you have any questions about starting your affiliate marketing this year in 2022, please leave them in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, do this now, because this channel is all about helping you create your own profitable and freedom-based digital business that you can start, manage, and grow from home or from anywhere in the world using nothing but your laptop and a Wi-Fi connection. I will see you in the next video. Until then, yalla bye.